She's a pianist primarily.
Right, primarily a pianist, right. An arranger and a composer had done arrangements for Duke Ellington. But when she...
...of wheat that could survive Australia's harsh climate. It took William Farah 20 years...
I've written a story recently in the Toronto Star about a woman named Ian Farah who lost her job of...
I have a new scholars in residence director, Farah Griffin, who is professor of English and comparative literature at Columbia University.
Machinery is possible. Farah saw why when she tested the instrument in Colorado.
And when we did that, all the way at Lockheed Martin in Littleton,